That's how true royalty acts.
It doesn't have anything to do with royalty.
What?
I have to do what I can. Helping people has nothing to do with being royalty or nobility or whatever. That's all it is.
Some of us have had military training. Would you entrust the rescue to us?
We'll still go regardless, but if we do recover the hover drive, we'd like to borrow the Albior 2.
The Albior 2 isn't finished. We lack some parts for the drive system. With the war, most of the parts have been used for landship construction.
The Tartarus was originally a landship. Please, use anything on it you can.
Jade, are you sure?
Ion, would you stay here and show them to the Tartarus? I'd like to have the Albior 2 completed while we recover the hover drive.
That's fine with me. All that's left is...
If we get the parts, I'll work on finishing that craft like my life depended on it.
Okay, then we'll head for Meggiora. Where is it?
The Meggiora Highlands are southwest of here. Also, take this with you. Secure the Albior with these launchers, then lower it down the cliff. It'll be dangerous, what with the fierce winds and all.
But I don't know how to use this.
It's a phone machine. Leave it to me. Jade probably knows too.
Oh, maybe. Maybe not.
I swear, it's impossible to tell what you're thinking. Both sides of the craft with the launchers. Let's split into two groups.
How should we split up? Who do you want to go with?
If we're splitting into two groups, then I...
Me? Sure, that's fine.
Yeah, you'll need me if you want to use any phone machines.
All right, let's hurry.
Just leave the launcher to me.
Don't screw up your side now.
Don't worry about us.
Let's all do our best.
What's that?
It's a monster, and it's close.
Look out! It's behind us! Don't get sloppy!
Powerhammer!
Crescent strike! Want to see how strong I really am? Raging havoc! First aid! Raging havoc!